sensory meridian response, pleasant tingling feeling that you experience when you hear unique soft voices or hear certain soothing sounds, such as tapping, both like sounds, whispering and brushing your forehead, giving you a scalp massage.
Now I want you to pick any spot behind where your nice little clinic you'll be sleeping in tonight, which is why I decided to just do your little tests here to make it more comfortable. Alright, so pick any spot on the wall. Keep looking at the spot on the wall. Just stand. Okay. Now look at my nose and do not get distracted by the light. Okay. Okay. Now I want you to follow the edge of the bag. Okay, perfect. Now I'll just be performing a little bit of an exam. Half of it will be doing, but these little sensors, I'll go ahead and raise your eyelid. Good. And go ahead and try to lift up. Great. Okay. I now just want you to do the same thing again. I'm gonna try to do that. So try to push your brows down, make like a little apron. Good. And the opposite, try to raise your eyebrow. And I'm just going to try to bend down. Excellent. Okay, now try to smile. Great, okay. Now push your chin up, all the look up. I'm just going to feel out the neck and the head. Okay. Excellent. So just look up again, and I'm going to stimulate a little bit of blood flow. And I'm gonna be the cheeks there. Call the jaw. Just getting nice and relaxed of this. Now we're going to check your vitals and compare them at the end of the study, okay? So let's go ahead and check your heartbeat. I'm gonna put this on you. It might be a bit cold. Go ahead and breathe in. We'll be checking your blood pressure. Okay, so go ahead and I'll just see your arm and I'll slide this right onto your arm, right behind. Alright, let's get this ready right here. Okay. Now let's move on to your sound. So that's basically a bunch of little sensors like that that we will be sticking onto your head, scalp, on the back of your head, and in different. So let's get started. These little sensors will extension. Now look mine up and do not get distracted by the light.
Okay.
Now I want you to follow the
back.
Okay. Perfect. We'll just be performing a bit of an exam. Half of it will be done. But these little sensors, I'll go ahead and raise your eyebrow.
Good.
And go ahead and try to wear them.
Great.
Okay. I now just want you to do the same thing again, and I'm gonna try to do this. Try to push your brows down, make like a little angry. Good. And the opposite. Try to raise your eyebrow, and I'm just going to try to bring them down. Excellent. Okay. Now try to smile. Great. Okay. Now push your chin up all the way. Going to check your vitals and compare them at the end of the study, okay? So let's go ahead and check your heartbeat. I'm gonna put this on you. It might be a bit cold. Go ahead and breathe in. Your blood pressure. Now let's move on to really some. So that's basically a bunch of little sensors like that that will be sticking onto your head, scalp, on the back of your head, and in different. So let's get started. These little sensors will basically record and allow us to track any sleep patterns or needs. A lot of the times, these little sensors have sticking onto, especially any hair products like hairspray or gel, anything like that, extensions, etc. Do you have that on today? Okay, I can go ahead and put
vitals and compare them at the end of the study, okay? So, let's go ahead and check your heartbeat. I'm gonna put this on you. It might be a bit cold. Go ahead and breathe in. Your blood pressure. Now let's move on to Mealy Sum. So, that's basically a bunch of little sensors like that that we'll be sticking onto your head, scalp, on the back of your head, and in different cells.